formed results. So therefore, whatever happens, the one thing that we do know is that we are doing something really different. And you know, that's a good thing. So once again, John, many thanks to you and the Elevated Planet team for giving us a platform through which to share the ongoing research that we are doing into trying to better understand the mechanics of life and the complexities of life, especially from the perspective of human futurology, which is understanding the future, but with specific focus on humans, not technology or artificial intelligence, humans.
Yes. Chris, I'm totally indebted to you and Suzanne for the work you do. I'm excited about the future. I think we need to keep this dialogue going. I think we need to keep sharing it and throwing it out there to the universe and to whoever's interested. So thank you, Chris.
Thank you.
All right. And thank you very much again to the Elevated Planet community. I hope you've enjoyed this. Feel free to include any comments along the way to the video. We're happy to respond to those as well. Chris will see them as well as myself. And we are always happy to receive feedback. So thank you, everybody. And thanks again, Chris. Take care until next time. And we'll see you again sometime soon. Thank you.